This lunge exercise is meant to work a combination of movements. For this particular one, we're going to talk about the anterior oblique sling. The anterior oblique sling runs from your external obliques on one side to the internal obliques on the other side and down into the adductors. So when we're working that motion, when we talk about running or golfing, that anterior oblique sling fires when in running, when I step on the single leg and I'm getting torso rotation here. That anterior oblique sling all the way down is working to stabilize me. In the golf swing, that same anterior sling is working in my backswing as I'm rotating back over my trail hip. So this particular exercise is grab either a dumbbell overhead or a weighted ball overhead or even a plate overhead. And you start in one set on one side. So I'm starting on the left side here and I'm gonna fire down to the right and come back. Stabilize over that leg. Don't let that knee collapse inward. Come down and come back to your starting position. After you've done that, go ahead and switch sides here and back to your starting position. You can start to add speed on top of that as that exercise gets easy. That's an exercise to work your anterior oblique sling. So this would be a progression when you want to work that anterior oblique sling. So in the other exercise, we have you start up or down. Now fire that right glute as you come back up and come back down again. Then you can actually go backwards in the same motion and get back to your starting position. So that would be more of a dynamic way to work that anterior sling.